We're 3 weeks into the live show, so I just want to test your knowledge on the other coaches, see how well you actually know them, okay?
Okay.
Who won best haircut at the Smash Hits Poll Winners Party in 2002? That was you. Do you think it's justified?
Absolutely, beautiful hair.
My friends loved the hair.
Hairdo won an award, man.
For whatever reason. With the curtains.
Oh God.
Who is set to play a creepy PE teacher in an upcoming Sky One comedy series?
That'd be Jamelia.
Is it Brezzy?
Brez.
Is it Moonboy?
Moonboy, yeah.
He's
yeah.
always going on about really? His friend is in Moonboy.
Yeah. Jesus, he gets his ugly head in everywhere.
Whose middle name is Helga?
Please let it be Kian.
Keynes.
Sharon?
Yeah.
Yes, it's horrific. It's so horrific.
Who used to be in a band called Cosmic Egg?
Oh, definitely Brezzy.
Brezzy, probably.
Eating burgers off the floor. That's who Cosmic Egg are. I mean, come on, it just sounds like Brezzy.
Good name, Mike. I like that.
It was actually Sharon.
Really?
Yeah, that was the first name of the chorus.
Jim just loved that one day. It was horrific.
Now I'm just imagining her eating burgers off the floor. Whose most embarrassing moment was having their trousers pulled down in Planet Hollywood Times Square?
Keen, I would have thought.
Keen?
Was it me?
We all used to play this game, just pulling down each other's trousers.
Okay.
It was a funny game. Anyway, Planet Hollywood, absolutely packed. In the slap bang in the middle of it, she decided to play the game. Whoosh.
Oh, it's not very embarrassing, is it?
Who came off stage and had someone vomit on them straight away?
Me.
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 Yeah, that was you. I'm just checking to see
if
these
that was
things
a nice
are true.
Experience.
Who has a degree in commerce?
A degree?
Sorry.
Why is everybody so shocked when I say that a coach has a degree?
No, it's Sharon, definitely.
It's actually Brezzy.
Shut up.
Is a degree in a lot more than commerce?
Whose biggest fear is prison?
Prison?
Yeah.
Keen.
He wouldn't last a second.
Definitely not.
He would be disastrous in prison.
He'd be killed.
Oh. My middle name is Naila.
Naila? That is incredible, and I'm going to ask that to the others.
Jamelia Naila. It's really good. Oh, it's not Naila. Okay, I just messed up my own middle name. Brilliant.
Sharon Helga Kaur.
That is so embarrassing.
It's so not cool.
Oh my God.
I know. I'm like a dairy maid in the hills somewhere with that one.
Whose birthday is October 24th?
It's Jamelia's.
It's Brezzy's.
Brezzy.
It's you.
No, it's not. Mine's the 22nd.
Really?
Yeah, because I was like, who's the...
You need to fix your website.
Oh no.
Sharon Helga
pretty bad.
You are forever
bad.
Sharon.
I agree, I was
bad.
What sort of point score would you give me on that tonight?
To be honest, I wasn't counting.
Five or like a two?
I'll just do a mammy and say you did great. You actually did pretty well.
Did I?
Yeah.
I wasn't
counting, but I will give you top marks.
Thanks, dude.
That's wishy-washy. Just have some conviction behind your scoring.
You won. You won. You won.
Two.
Okay, two.
I was two. I agree.
You did really well. You did better than anybody else has.
I'm amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Simple.
You've been good.
I haven't! I swear!